Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, The Indian Abhinav Singla. And in this video, I am in my kitchen. And I suppose you have seen in the title, today I am showing you how to clean silver utensils. So let's get started. So you need some of the stuffs like aluminium foil, some vinegar, utensils that you want to clean, all objects, and some baking soda. And hot boiling water. So the setup of this project is very simple. You need a big utensils to dip all of your silver products. So first you will take some foil and you will cover the base of it. So you can do something like one way up. You need to make sure that all the edges of the utensils are covered properly and evenly. Maybe a little bit of more foil may be required. As mine. But yeah, that's okay. There's no problem in that too. So this is how you have to cover your... So this is the utensil and I have covered it with the foil paper. Now we need to take some hot water. And I am using my geyser to take some hot boiling water. And that sound is coming from the tap. If you can hear it. It's very hot, I think. And you need to pour that on the aluminium. Oops. And you need to make sure that you have placed your aluminium foil properly. Oops. The water is very, very hot. Very, very hot. And this piece of aluminium is like floating like hell. There is a simple procedure for this project, and you need all of the steps of them. Oops. So I have seen some videos on YouTube, and I am trying to do so. I stated in them, but the water is a little more than that. The water is something more, much more. I suppose that would be all. But we will put one more pan of water in that. It's really hot. It's hot. So that is all. I put all the water in it. And now we will put some baking soda and vinegar in it. So I am taking this. You may not be able to see it. I am taking this baking soda and I am putting some around 6 to 7 tablespoons of it. Okay. I suppose 5 would be all required in it. And I am using some this vinegar. This is actually apple cider vinegar. You can use simple vinegar as well. And you can see there is a reaction in it. And now we are putting our stuff in it. Like this. And now you have to put all your stuff that you want to clean in it. Oops, the water is again a little less. I think I need more water. I will put more water, no problem. So you have to decide the amount of water you need and the size of the utensil according to the size of your items that you want to clean. So there was a space of like one more, and I have put that. No more water than a minute, maybe. I think a little more. So that's all. And I think I should add a little more of this baking soda. Maybe it would clean it better. Maybe it would make it some more cleaner. That's all. So now we need to wait for around like 10 minutes or so and keep them deep in this hot boiling water. Like this. So this is, now you need to wait for like 10 minutes or so, and I'm thinking for a time lapse. So enjoy. So this is before the means the starting procedure of the cleaning of silver, and let's see what will happen after 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, see what happened. So it was like around 15 minutes that it took, and I have taken out all the utensils, silver utensils, and the foil paper was like a black in color. Maybe all the aluminium attracted the dirt from the silver. Maybe you can see how dirty it is. Very, very, very dirty. Very dirty. And now I will show you different the utensils. So the first one is this, and it had a very much change in its before and after. There is a lot of change in it. Then there is this, it is much cleaner now.
So much cleaner now.
Everything is much, much, much more cleaner. And it would be very difficult to clean it by scrubbing or by that procedure, and it would also damage the utensils or the figures or something like that. So I hope you like this video. If you love this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and a lot of videos are coming. Please, hope this video will help you. That's all. This is Abhinav Singla signing off.